Shelby factory, and they've got free tours Monday through Friday, and they're open on Saturday too, but it's a soft tour. So we're gonna check it out, learn more about some classic cars, and what else?
Come along on our adventure so we can see all the beautiful cars.
Let's go inside. Sunglasses. They match my hair from Kate Spade. So cute. And look at my new shoes. Finally got a pair of your regular choice. Now I know they're not the Disney ones, but they're super cute. And yes, those are clear Lucite bows on top. All right, Dolewhip Doll, what did you wear today?
I actually remembered my brooch. So I have on the Tiki Tony D brooch. My dress is also Tiki themed and from Pinup Clothing. I have on Remix vintage shoes. I have a vintage clutch and a vintage bow in my hair. And that is what I'm wearing today. Oh, and my glasses are knockoff Ray-Bans from Amazon.
All right, let's go inside. It's getting windy and cold out here. They're having a promo in the store today. T-shirts are only $10. Having a promo in the store today. T-shirts are only $10. Official Shelby water. Thank you.
get the tour started. If anybody's in for the tour, can you get started over there? Morning, everybody.
All right, so we're all done with the guided tour at the Shelby American Factory, and it took us from the very beginning of Carol Shelby all the way through with the cars that they still make today. And there is a factory here. We could look through the window, but they don't give a factory tour anymore. So what did you buy while we were there?
Well, actually, my dad is a huge Shelby fan, so I actually bought him a shirt that looks just like the bag. So they have tons of merchandise on the inside. You actually get to see all the cars, and they do give a brief history of him starting out at a farm to racing a car.
So overall, it was really fun. It's something free to do when you come to Las Vegas, and it's right close to the Strip, so it's easy to get to. And if you're in town and you love cars or you love Shelby's, come on down.